when you are standing and there is an old person, a line of ants, you cross over them rather than step on them. So these are the various times when you think about other beings and not yourself. Then comes the question of moksha. Is our purpose moksha? You know, in Buddhism, there is a twin doctrine of karma and nirvana. Nirvana is moksha. Everybody is thinking about his own moksha. And that is a very dangerous thing. The Maharishi says, it is not the individual and determined purpose to attain oneself nirvana, which is after all an exalted and glorious selfishness. Naku moksha kavali, naku liberation kavali. Nenu ee prapancham nunchi paaripovali. That is my prayer.